Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Let's dance, guys! Come on!
Seven and eight, fall back to secondary defensive position.
Nobody on this side.
Our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
Above us.
is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat team, repel boarders until top personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
Hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac station.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. There's two of us in here now, remember? There's one last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches. The damage to the superstructure is extensive.
Oh, no.
I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
Fiona, she's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
We're coming in too fast!